How do we create a random sample in Excel? There is an old way you can Google this, look for Analysis ToolPak. There's easier methods today though. First, count how many items you have, 563. How many do you want? Let's say we have to audit 5%. That's about 28. A little bit of pre-work here. Select 28 rows and 3 columns. Equal sort by. Select the range. What are we going to sort by? A rand array of 563. That's the number of items we have. Close, close. Don't press enter. Instead, hold down the control and shift key and then press enter. Every time you press F9, you get a different 28 items. If you don't have rand array, add a column of equal rand, open paren, close paren, double click to copy that down, sort data A to Z. The first 28 are your selection.